awesome. He's working on something right now. But good morning, Chef Dallas.
Well, my Pete West.
You are a funny, funny lady.
Check this out, everybody. A 1928 Ford Model A. Listen to UGN News at 5.
Melt this in 10 days, and we just, you know, put giant blocks. And form the throne.
I've been crowned, and I better not drop this crown because King Arthur needs it a little bit later.
Chocolate fondue.
Yeah, and the Rice Krispie treats, or whatever you call them.
Exactly.
All weekend. You're going to want to be sure to check it out. And I got some great people here. I got Gus Noble. You are.
From the man who made the world's longest candy cane.
I'm here at the Renaissance Global Day of Discovery, just about to perform.
Celebrating 30 years of entertaining audiences.
You look like you're having so much fun on stage.
Too much fun.
Yeah.
If you don't know about it, you should. You can learn more about it now. Meet my next guest, Brian Posen, is the creative director.